According to the USDA, this is an international issue, because for every acre of productive U.S. farmland that we lose, it will take nearly 2 acres elsewhere in the world to replace that lost food. And those acres will come from forests, wetlands, and highly erodible soil. But protected farmland provides much more than food. It allows for groundwater recharge, wildlife habitat, and it preserves the Commonwealth's beauty and maintains Pennsylvania's traditions and its communities. As we mark the amazing accomplishment of 500,000 protected acres, the state support and county support for the Farmland Preservation Program remains highly important and valuable. Here we are in back after 1988, when the state launched one of the first efforts to permanently protect farmland. But for all that has been done, family